And crews are investigating a deadly motorcycle crash this morning in Ridgeville. It happened just before 5:30 on Old Gilliard Road between Autonomous Drive and Dewberry Lane, according to the Pine Ridge Fire Rescue Department. We are still awaiting those details on what exactly caused this crash and the identity of the victim. You can count on 2 for those updates as we learn more.